Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off Google Sync on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change Google Sync settings, open the main settings app and then scroll down and tap on accounts and backup from the list. On the accounts page, tap on manage accounts. Within here, tap on the Google account you want to change the settings for. If you have multiple accounts, you can change the others after this. On this page, tap on Sync Account. You can now turn on or turn off the toggle switches next to each of the sync options, depending on whether you want them to be synced or not. You can manually sync now by tapping on the three dots in the top right corner and using the button. That's how to turn on or turn off Google Sync on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.